is here. Okay, so we're going into potentially level 3. I don't know.
I'm just guessing.
boss. That really seems like a boss fight to me. Hey, Mark. Hey, you. Okay. What's this? So we gotta go into the octo oven. Yep, this is definitely going to be a boss fight. This is definitely a boss fight. Yep, we're facing against the monster. No, I'll save you. It just went broad. Okay, that was Jaws right there. That was Jaws right there. Like 20 minutes. I got a boss fight who took like 8 minutes. That bitch is mine. That took me 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Seriously, like why? I thought that boss was supposed to be hard. Good work, Agent 4. I'm sure. No, you pick him up. The Octarians, I didn't expect to have food operation against the Octobosses at their disposal. They can set the convict guns. Showdown. Here you got to. Ooh. Showdown. Turf war? Oh my gosh. Beat. Easy. Circuited? Yeah. Good news. Oh yeah, guys, just go in there and finish this off. Psych! Nope, you're gonna have to wait to the next episode of Splat 2 to see what is on the other side of the perilous journey of your Splatoon world. Boss fight 100% easy. You shouldn't have any problem doing that. And leave a like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell. And I'll see you in that next video.